So, just doing a cabin life video. Just, this is it. Dirt biking the cabin. Easter tomorrow, but it's early April and first of the month, and got the little wood stove. Getting a fire going, and there's a little something going here. This thing is cool. It'll rock this little cabin. We were toasty last night. And here comes the other guy. Something my baby just bit me. Get them roasted real quick. Ah, yes. A little pizza earlier. Cabin life. Not bad life, I'd say. Don't think about turn your head, now baby, just spit me out. I need a little handsaw. I cleaned the ashes out a minute ago. That bunk gets too hot at night. You get this thing rolling. Oh, that's paper. All right. Where the broom? There the broom. Where the dustpan went. So we had a successful day of riding, I guess. I got Andy out there for a while, but I mean, we went all the way to Pigo's and they were damn closed. That was a bummer. COVID, somebody tested positive. So I might go play around here in a minute. Go out on the property. Goof off. I don't know. We'll see. Holy rollers. Let's get one of these guys going. Mm-hmm. Motor rolling. The story's getting old now. Oh yeah. The old Soundgarden. Chris Cornell committed suicide in Detroit. I remember that. Just a couple few years ago, I think.
Hell, who knows? Way time flies anymore.
Fuck. Older you get, the faster it goes. Bye. Pull the rug right out from under you. All right, let's see what we did. I don't believe. Uh-oh. 43 miles. But that wasn't total. It was before. About 50 miles today. Plus I did a few on the bike too, another 10. I did about 60. Still 51 out. Let's see if our map. There's our ride. How is it? Yeah. Oh, I know. Oh, shit, skis. There's our ride. That's where we went today. Rode around there. Made a big. Yep, we went that way there and that way back. Yeah. It's cool how it'll track you. You can zoom it all the way in. You could pan it over. And there's basically how we went. There's a long straightaway. And then by Pigos we went around. Oh, that's up to the gas station and back. Because when we come in, we turn and go around. Or we go to the gas station. Usually we go around that way. Then that long straightaway. Forgot about that's the power line. Yeah, that's power line right there. Yep. And then we turn down and in. And somehow we missed that. Somewhere around here. We missed that. There's the temp. There's where we shut off. Those are the sand hills. Altitude. See, the temperatures correspond with the peaks and the elevation. You got 4,000 miles on this puppy already. Navigation. Satellites. Got a lot of hot satellites.